looked like Kiza was looking for her on the roll, but Anderson just didn't have it there.
Nice backdoor cut by Kara Marshall, and her layup is good. High off the glass. Good-looking basketball right there. Loyola doubles up on Pitt, 10-5.
Clearly not the most athletic down there, but
Marshall pump fake. Gets to her left. Here's Nye Brown from outside the arc. Swish! Good-looking three ball right there by 35. Nye Brown feeling good. So are the Hounds. 13-5 Loyola. Here's Nekka now using her right hand. She'll hand it off to Meraki. Meraki to Marshall. Kara again from beyond the arc. Swish! Kara Marshall simply feeling it now. 16-5 Hounds inside 14 minutes left. Kara Marshall pounding the rock. Directing the offense now for Coach Logan. Nice crossover into the paint. Jump stop. Jumper. Got it. Kara Marshall showing up big today. 18-7 Hounds. Kara playing real well. 11 points on the afternoon. Meraki trying to work the baseline. Got smothered. Kicks it back out. Perry gets it to Kara Marshall, who gets it to Brown. Nye Brown. That's a good spot on the floor right there. Swish. Three ball splashdown. 21-9 Loyola.
Both of them are on the bench. So it'll be the Meraki and Marshall show, most likely.
Here's Marshall now outside the circle. She'll pull up from three. Swish, good-looking ball. Kara Marshall playing big today. Sizzling here on a Saturday afternoon, 26-18, Greyhound. Five on the shot clock. Brown looks to get in the paint and does. Can't handle it. Stays with it. Kicks it out to Marshall. Marshall from three. Swish! Kara Marshall simply on fire. And Loyola needed that with just 2 minutes now, and it's a 29-29 game. Hand it over to Asia Logan. Now down into the paint to Anderson. She can't make the chippy there. Off a delay with the rebound. Here comes Meraki in transition. Lisa trying to get to the middle. Now shake and bake. Puts it on her hip. High off the glass. Count it. Beautiful move there by the freshman guard. Meraki over to Marshall. Kara. Nice little first step. Had it taken away. Nice steal. The fifth of the game for Pittsburgh. Here comes Welch on the move. Her layup goes down. And Pittsburgh reestablishes themselves. Now back up by three as we work our way down towards 17 minutes remaining. Marshall back to Meraki. They'll walk it up playing the back and forth game. Now Meraki goes over to Nye Brown. Brown, good first step. Beautiful drive there by Nye Brown. And the quickness pays off for her. 38-37, Loyola back out in front.
She should have the green light going forward. She's been fantastic.
Pull-up jumper short off the front of the rim. Chelsea Welch, no good. Nye Brown on the move. Spin in the lane, body control, and puts down the baby jumper. Fantastic play there by Nye Brown. Corralled by Pitt. Here comes Logan on the move. Jump stop at the foul line. She'll kick it back to Briggs. Briggs lets it go for three. Off the back of the iron, no good. Offensive board controlled by Pittsburgh. Kara Marshall with the pick pocket, and she'll go coast-to-coast layup, count it, and the foul. Kara Marshall pumped up, so are the Reitz Arena fans and Coach Logan.
Yeah, I like our defense. I like where we are defensively. Our kids are playing really hard. They're getting on the floor. They're rebounding the ball, and we're able to turn that into a little bit of transition. We just have to make shots. You know, the other night we scored 70, and people were asking what happened. We just made shots, and I mean, it's really that simple. Kids are playing hard. We're getting good looks. We just need to knock them down.
High off the glass, no good. Here come the Panthers. Kiesel on the move. Brianna gets to the middle. Now she'll kick it back to Logan. Asia lets it rip. Nothing but net right there. And we're knotted up once again at 48. Inbounds. Kara Marshall gets it to Meraki. 20 seconds left. Loyola down four. Needs to get something going and not a turnover. They turn it over. Here comes Welch going the other way. Left-handed layup, and that's going to probably seal it. 58-52.
Yeah, no, I think, you know, we knew we were getting good looks, and we just started to make them. And Nekka started the half, you know, making that baseline jumper, and I think that gave us a little bit of confidence. And then, you know, they were making shots too. So I think the big shot that, you know, Asia Logan's three at the top of the key to tie it at 48, that was a big shot for them. But again, pleased with our overall effort. I think, you know, both teams were pretty physical. I think that's going to help with us once we get in the conference play.